The sheriff's office is investigating a shooting that wounded a man in Oildale. This happened around 11 o'clock last night in the area of North Chester and McCord Avenues. Deputies found a man with a gunshot wound on the scene. He was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. The sheriff's office has not released any suspect information at this time. So if you know anything about this shooting, you are urged to call the KCSO at 861-3110. And you can also call the secret witness line at 322-4040.